In the previous module, we discussed different systems within the body and identified the organs that comprise those systems. Given that overview of body organs and systems, this module will review the anatomic cavities within the human body that hold many of those various organs. Once completed with this module, you should be able to identify the anatomic cavities within the human body. Within the body lies several cavities, or void spaces, in which organs are held or contained. These cavities are classified given their location within the body. The first group are cavities that are considered to be toward the posterior, dorsal, or back side of the body. These dorsal cavities include the cranial cavity, which contains the brain, and the spinal cavity, which holds the spinal cord. Toward the anterior, ventral, or front of the body are the thoracic, abdominal, and pelvic cavities. The thoracic cavity is home to the heart, lungs, and great vessels. The abdominal cavity contains numerous digestive and endocrine organs. Within the pelvic cavity are digestive organs, along with female reproductive organs. Taken together, the abdominal and pelvic cavities are often referred to as the abdominal-pelvic cavity. Behind, posterior to the abdominal cavity, is the retroperitoneal cavity, which predominantly contains the kidneys. Believe it or not, that is about it for the information in this module. Given your completion of this rather short presentation, you should now be able to identify anatomic cavities within the body. This presentation was prepared by Waukesha County Technical College in Pewaukee, Wisconsin, and is distributed with an attribution, non-commercial, share-alike 4.0 International Creative Commons license. Copyright 2019 Waukesha County Technical College. For information on WCTC's numerous fire and EMS educational offerings, please visit us online at wctc.edu.